This is a cross-section of my positronic net. And this is a schematic of the connection nodes linking the ship's systems. I believe some sort of neural matrix is forming on the ship. It is still relatively primitive, but it is an intelligence nonetheless. Consciousness is an emergent property.
In other words, something that's more than just the sum of its parts.
Exactly. The Enterprise contains a vast database of information, which is managed by a sophisticated computer. This complex system gives the ship many of the characteristics of a biological organism.
It's true. It sees with its sensors.
Like Geordi.
What?
In a sense, it almost reproduces with the replicators.
Like Geordi.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Captain. Captain!
It's his heart!
Ha 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 ha!